suddenly, several Facebook Messenger users reported that unfortunately the Messenger video is not playing and the video showed a black or white screen or loading screen while playing. These issues make it impossible to watch videos from the Messenger app. Now, solving this video not working problem is easy. After analyzing the problem, I present the top 3 solutions that will fix video not playing from Messenger apps. So let's get started. First, check your internet. So you can quickly run a speed test on your device by opening a browser and typing a speed test. If you found that your internet is not working well or if your internet is working slow, you can enable airplane mode. Or you can switch your mobile network from Wi-Fi to mobile data or mobile data to Wi-Fi. After that, open setting, scroll down, tap additional setting, scroll down again, tap developer option, now scroll down. Now find out always on mobile data and also enable Wi-Fi scan throttling. After solving the internet, you need to fix some software bugs and glitches. Open setting, scroll down, tap apps, tap manage apps, search for Messenger apps. Now first, tap app permission, enable files and media, enable location, go back, scroll down, tap other permission, tap change Wi-Fi connectivity, tap always allow, now scroll down again, tap battery saver, choose no restriction, now tap clear data, tap clear all data, tap OK. After that, check your problem. If you still have an issue with your Messenger video, now tap on the Google Play Store, tap search and type Facebook Messenger. Please update it. Now, if you still have issues with your Messenger, open the Google Play Store again. Type Messenger Lite, install it, and now try to play the video from the Messenger Lite. Now check your issues. After following the process, if you still have video not playing or not working on Messenger apps, please comment below and let me know. Thanks for watching.